basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be playing a consistent rhythm with my hands and my hi-hat foot, which will be... And I'll continue doing that while I play down these rhythms with my right foot. One, two...